It's just the beginning of March, and already this is the scene of Cleveland's sixth fatal fire just this year, causing the Cleveland Fire Department to make an emotional appeal about fire safety.
And we still have occupants who go to bed at night without a properly operating smoke detector. That bothers me.
I have to work on our education unit and get out into the community. I have to work with the council members. I have to work with the community centers. I have to work with the street clubs.
People think it'll never happen to you, but life is just one of those things where, you know, there's always a possibility that something's gonna happen. And with fires, you know, if you're not prepared and you don't have your smoke alarms in place, it could be a tragedy.